The actor said he had a 100% blockage in his left anterior descending artery. Mark Sheppard says he recently survived 6 heart attacks. The 59-year-old actor, who is best known for playing Crowley on Supernatural, spoke about his health in a post shared on Instagram Saturday. "You're not going to believe this. Was on my way to an appointment yesterday when I collapsed in my kitchen," Sheppard began the caption of his post alongside a selfie he snapped of himself in a hospital bed. The English actor then noted that he had 6 massive heart attacks and was brought back from the dead 4 times, before learning that he had a 100% blockage in my LAD. The LAD, or left anterior descending artery, is the largest coronary artery that carries nearly 50% of all blood carried by the coronary circulation, per the National Library of Medicine. Sheppard then referred to the heart attack by its colloquial name, the Widowmaker, before expressing his gratitude to everyone who helped him through the experience. "If not for my wife, the at Los Angeles Fire Department at Mulholland and the incredible staff at Providence, California St. Joseph's, I wouldn't be writing this," he said. "My chances of survival were virtually nil. I feel great." Humbled once more, Sheppard added, "Home tomorrow. Hashtag SPN family." Sheppard's castmate Misha Collins, who portrayed Castiel on the CW series, shared a message of support for the actor in the comments section of his post. "Mark, you don't need to do the most and biggest every time. 6 heart attacks? 2 or 3 would have been impressive enough," Collins, 49, wrote. "You've impressed us, okay. Now stop with this, heal up and get back on the road with us," he continued. "Love you, pal." Several other actors also wished Sheppard a speedy recovery, including Matt Bomer and Supernatural star Felicia Day. "Glad you're okay, Mark." Sending red heart, Bomer, 46, wrote, while Day, 44, said, "OMG Mark, I am so glad you're recovering, this is awful. Sending all my love to you and the family, red heart." Doctor Who and Torchwood actor John Barrowman also penned Sheppard a message, writing, "Mark, WTF, if there is anything you need or I can do, just let me know. I am just a small journey away. Please do all they tell you to make yourself heal and get well," Barrowman, 56, added. "You are a lovely soul and a lovely man. I am sending you lots of love, JB Redheart, Redheart, Redheart."